Here you can see the size of the Peregrine compared to the Terek and Perdix AI. At 25 millimeters thick, the Peregrine is even thinner than the Perdix and Perdix AI. Now let's take a look at the computer. The Peregrine is a full-color dive computer compatible with air, nitrox, and up to 3 gases. The simple layout and easy interface make it perfect for new divers. The Peregrine has 2 buttons, one on each side. You can turn the computer on by pressing both buttons at the same time. The left button is the menu button, which is used to scroll through the menu options. The right button is the function button, which is used to select options. Let's go through the main menu by using the left menu button. From here, you can turn the computer off by pressing the right function button. In dive setup, you can use the built-in dive planner and change the brightness or vibration. In dive log, you can view your list of dives and view individual logs. This starts the Bluetooth pairing to sync your Peregrine to your phone or desktop computer. Download the Shearwater Cloud app from the App Store or our website. In system setup, you can change the mode of your Peregrine between air, nitrox, 3-gas nitrox, and gauge. As well, you can change several settings related to conservatism, alarms, and your personal settings. Now you know how to navigate the menus on your Shearwater Peregrine.